and I just finished my first year at Capital University. Some of the challenges of moving back home and staying in quarantine have mostly been around not being able to see my friends and also finding the mental space and motivation to complete the rest of my assignments for my classes.